Now, as I was walking around Kabukicho, Tokyo, I encountered this little shrine, which reminded me of Yakuza Zero. Yakuza Zero introduced this brand new CP system where if you do a number of things in the game, they're kind of like mini achievements. And you go to this shrine, you interact with the clown who would reward you with different abilities. It's a brand new feature that they introduced in Yakuza Zero, which they brought forward to Yakuza Kiwami. And this shrine reminds me exactly of that particular place where you can exchange your CP to CP points. And you can also save your progress in the game as well and move your inventory. So I thought this was really cool. And there's some really awesome looking graffiti on the wall here. On the left, we have a tiger, which reminds me of Saijima Taiga, one of the protagonists from Yakuza 4 and Yakuza 5. And on the right, there's also a dragon, which reminds me of Kazuma Kiryu. So interesting. So this is the shrine located here in Kabukicho, Tokyo. On to the next location.